The duties online data entry process has now been streamlined to make it even easier to assess your land transfers. In this video, I'll show you how to retrieve and claim a lodgement for an SRO assessed transaction, also known as a complex transaction. To start, hover over Create and select Retrieve and Claim Elno Lodgement Electronic Transfer. Enter your Elno Lodgement case ID and your SRO case reference numbers. These can be found in your Elno workspace. Select Retrieve. And select Claim. Now we need to enter our duties form ID and select Link. The information from the linked Elno lodgement and the digital duties form tells the system that this is a complex SRO assessed transaction. This means you'll need to upload all supporting documents and then submit the lodgement to the SRO for manual processing. The lodgement category will be displayed based on the data entered into the digital duties form. If you need to make any amendments to the lodgement, select Unclaim Lodgement to cancel the Elno lodgement in Duties Online. If you need to make changes to the digital duties form, select Unlink Form. Let's scroll down to upload our supporting documents. Select Add Document. Locate the document on your computer and select Open. Then we need to choose the document type. The document types in this list are determined by the lodgement category. All compulsory documents are shown as mandatory in this list. Make sure you say upload to save each document. If you upload a document incorrectly, you can remove that here on the right-hand side. Repeat this process to upload all of your documents. When you're ready, select Next. Review the lodgement details and select Submit to initiate lodgement to the SRO. You'll receive a pop-up message prompting you to check that all required documents have been attached. If one or more of the required documents are not provided at this time, duty assessment may be delayed and you may need to set a new settlement date. You will need to nominate a settlement date in your Elno workspace before the SRO can start assessing the duty. Because your transaction requires manual calculation by the SRO, please allow up to 30 days for duty to be calculated. Once the SRO has assessed your transaction, you'll receive an email notification and a notification in Duties Online. To view the notification details, select Lodgements that are ready to certify in the notification panel. Then select the hyperlink Assessed Lodgements. To certify our lodgement, select the checkbox to the left of your lodgement ID and then select Certify Selected. Get a confirmation message, let's say yes. And there we go, our lodgement has now been certified. That concludes our demonstration for today. Thanks for watching.